Hey guys, I'm going to be playing through Undertale Yellow. I've been a long time Undertale fan, and I've even played through Deltarune Chapter 2 on this channel. However, I've never delved into any of the fan games that have been made over the years. I've decided to change that and start with Undertale Yellow. It released very recently, and I was aware that it released and didn't have a chance to record until now. I hope you'll join me on this journey, so let's go ahead and get started. For years, monsters have been sealed away by a powerful spell. A spell that could only be broken with 7 human souls. The caskets? Their king was peaceful and wished to avoid any more conflict. But eventually declared that any human who fell would die. Mount Ebbet. Few humans have braved this mountain. Those who did were never seen again. Oh, they jumped down. They didn't trip. Interesting. Alright. Okay, so it's the same controls as Undertale. Ooh, the shake. Okay, it starts the same exact way. All right, let's see the sprite. Oh, cute. Yeah, it didn't occur to me that, of course, if this goes to the underground, it should be the exact same map, relatively speaking, of course. And let's see. Oh, frog it. Same exact check as Undertale. Life is difficult for this enemy. Oh yeah, and the remix of the battle theme. Oh. There she is. The mysterious goat lady scared the frogget away. Is she wearing some kind of like, oh, a shawl? That's cute. Ah, hello. Yeah, that's definitely, it seems all of the songs have been remixed. Are you alright? You must be wondering what is going on. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I just realized my mouse is just in the middle. Whoops, sorry. I pass through here every day to see if anyone has fallen down. It does not happen often. You are the first to come here in a long time. Do not be afraid, little one. I will do my best to protect you here. Come, I shall guide you through your new home. Whee! Interesting, we don't meet Flowey here. No save point. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. They must be solved in order to move from room to room. Allow me to demonstrate. Ah yes, walk not the middle path. As you can- Yeah, I played enough Undertale to remember every single room. We are free to proceed now. Follow me, my child. There are more puzzles ahead. And, yeah. In this room, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Press Z to read signs. Yeah. Splendid. I am proud of you, my child. For fun. Oh no, my child. That is the wrong switch. I've labeled the one you need to flip. Yeah. It should have opened by now. Oh, a malfunction. I'm sure I labeled the correct lever. Ah, do not worry, little one. Try flipping the other switch. Oh! Whoops. I am now super underground. My child, are you alright? Oh dear, I'm afraid I cannot reach you. I must leave for a moment. You will stay there, will you not? Well, I'm stuck. Do not wander. Many monsters are unfriendly towards humans. Fret not, my child. I will protect you. Please, wait there. Although that's interesting. Probably to skip all the tutorial. Oh. Ooh. I guess that's one way to make things different. Make an underground underground. The sign is obscured by leaves. Only a few words are visible. Caution. X. Run. Huh. This is a very weird shape. For a room. Oh, it's on pillars. So this is, there's a even more underground. Can I do anything? No, I can't do that. But can I do this? No? Let's see. Ooh. Spooky. That is the texture of the, True Lab. The cold, I think, specifically. Are those some flower petals? Howdy, I'm Flowey, Flowey the flower. Hmm, you look confused. Toriel ought to have taught you how things work around here. She didn't? I guess little old me will have to do then. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Your LV represents your love. It's... Heh. I'm sure you won't have to worry about that. I won't. In the underground, monsters may try to attack you. If you see bullets like these, you need to avoid them at all costs. Oh. Yeah. Try dodging my bullets now. Here they come. Yeah? Nice job there, buddy. In case you do get hit, I can save your progress. Oh. Oh. That's why there's no save points. Right, because Flowey had that ability before Frisk fell down. He said he did. He said he had it all the way up until Frisk. Huh. Interesting. You probably want to go home, don't you? Well, you've got a long journey ahead. Well, I don't know. This character just jumped down into the abyss themselves. If you ever need a save, come look for me. I'll leave these little things around for you. Ah. Okay. That way it's easy to find me. If you see one, don't hesitate to call me. And then I'll save for you, like I just saved for you now. There's one more thing. The king of all the monsters, Asgore. He's been killing humans. The only way out is killing him and, well, you're pretty small. That doesn't matter too much, though. What matters is you got me on your side. I'll let you get going, but please be careful. There's all sorts of danger traps down here. And some of the monsters in this place, here they don't like visitors. So good luck. Hmm. Interesting. Howdy, looks like you've got it then. Well, it is Clover's name on the save file. Oh. A nice remix of the ruins. Has more echo to it. Like it's abandoned. Very, very nice. Oop, there's an S here. What do you mean that's not interactable? It looks so suspicious. Flyer is giving fighting a try. I don't have any items. Flyer, attack 3, defense 2. Flyer feels nothing. Oh. I found this great new band the other day. Oh. Flyer doesn't think the position of enemy fits him. Ooh, that in the background. Sounds good. You insult Flyer's choice of outfits. You just have no sense of modern fashion trends. Oh. Oh my god, it's been so long. It's been so long. Doesn't think the position of enemy fits him well. Comfort. You do well. His life isn't half over. He has a whole half left to go. You're right, something needs to change. Flyer is ready to return to his regular life. Okay. It's a sign. It says exposition in large friendly letters. Why the long face, pal? Don't worry, this place is way better than up there. That old lady would have just spoiled all of our fun. Come on, let's not stand around here all day. Well, I was just healing. Yay! Ooh, I like that water sprite. That looks nice. Hey, what's up? Stuck? Press this for a do-over. Okay. Or don't. Make what is dim bright. Make what is dark light. Wait, it just reset. Oh man, okay. But I think I need to make it bright then? Because I made them all dark. There we go. Private property, no trespassing. This looks a bit like, nice sewers. Because of all the water. Oh, look at the flowers. A bed of well-attended flowers. They smell nice. Ooh, somebody in a cloak. With horns. Hello? I'm happy to finally meet you face to face. How long has it been? I was wondering if you'd ever come back. No, too forward. Who am I kidding? I'll never be able to meet you in this state. I just hope you know. I had no choice. It must be this way. I don't think they realize I'm in the room. Oh, now they do. Who? I must be seeing things. They have horns. Shot in the dark. As gore? Yep. Panilla draws near. Attack 3, defense 3. A sketchy character. Gotta keep my skill sharp. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Drawing a practice sketch of you. Distract. You put yourself in between Panilla and her work. I have been at this for a while. Panilla is packing up her art supplies for the day. Oh. Oh. Hello. Howdy. I see you're still in one piece. You saw that weirdo, right? If you want to get out of here, you'll have to go through him. He shouldn't be a problem, though. And if he is, that's why I'm here. Let's go up. Oh, geez. Alright. According to the price list, it's a lemonade stand. 5 gold a glass. Take some?
Yeah.
Well, actually, let's look at that. Info. Lemonade. Heals 7 HP. Doesn't smell too appetizing. Can you go through this? No, it is a maze. Sweet corn hops up excitedly. Oop. Attack 3, defense 3. Constantly on a sugar rush. You're doing great, sweetie. Sweet corn jumps up and down in celebration. Lick. Sugar rush. All you can taste is sugar. Whatever makes you happy. Sweet corn jumps up and down in celebration. You give sweet corn a big hug. She briefly gets stuck to your shirt. I'm feeling the love. Sweet corn is smiling contentedly. All right. Oh, there we go. Oh, candy corn. It's a rejected piece of corn. Take it, yes. Obtain candy corn. There we go. Friend, I planted these for you. It isn't much, but I hope it brightens your day. It always brightened mine. So whoever planted these likes corn, cornfields, or flowers. And I just wanted to check out what's around this way. Absolutely not. I hate fighting multiple enemies. Because it has multiple bullet patterns. Ah, I knew there was something this way. Oh. A little pile of conveniently bullet-shaped pebbles. Take them? Ooh. Because I have a gun, don't I? Obtain pep. I should probably actually look at that. Stats? Weapon, toy, gun. Yes. And worn hat. Ammo, rubber, ammo. ACCE. Patch. I don't know what that means. Info? Pebbles, weapon attack 3, like rocks, but smaller, good makeshift ammo. Okay. You load the pebbles into your gun. It feels a little heavier now. Oh, yeah. Oh. There's probably a different room up there that I'll pass by and be able to see this side. Alright, let's go back. Friend, do not fear the unknown. Sometimes they're nice. Oh. Is it wrong to hold doubt in my actions? Huh. I enjoyed life before. I did, but I can't go back. What happened that day would only repeat. Is this... No, it couldn't be. I was about to be like, is that... Azrael? Considering, you know, what's that dialogue right there on screen. That doesn't make sense. Well... It could make sense on the, like, assumption that Flowey can shapeshift. Why do they appear every time I start monologuing? I need more rest. Yeah. All right, let's flip the switch. I'm assuming something was activated back here. Yes. Is that graffiti? Roram. Oh, mirror backwards. Encounters you. A check. Attack 4, defense 1. Roram's expression is blank. Better check for food in your teeth. I didn't move fast enough. Roram is looking around. Smile. You give a slight smile. Roram smiles back. Smiles are never out of style. Oh. Yep. Roram mimics your movements. In case. It's very sour. You recovered 7 HP. Who's the fairest of them all? I gotta stop getting... I keep trapping myself at the edges. Oh, I like the... That's nice. It's got a Wild West vibe to it. I didn't offer my help just to see you die. Let's get moving. I like it. It's a nice music. Welcome back. Hello. Hold on. How much? You leave 5G in the tip jar. Your conscience feels light as a feather. Let me see something. Alright, so it costs the same. Oh, there's no more lemonade left. That was it. Just the one. Again? Okay, you're double save now. Absolutely. Oh, wow. You don't understand the amount of saving I usually do. Yeah, it genuinely seems like it's, well, it's weird to say the distinct, or make a distinction between Flowey and Azrael, because, I mean, they're the same person. But it genuinely seems like it's Azrael lamenting on what happened the day that he, technically died. Alright, now let's do this properly. Critique. You critique your outfit. Your arm seems annoyed. It's missing something. Alright. Don't trap myself. Oh, I went with too many. Ugh. You're momentarily blinded by Rorm's dazzling shine. Adjust? You adjust your hat. Rorm seems pleased. Okay, I had to adjust. Not bad, not bad. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. You're supposed to dodge the attacks. I have trouble with that. Flex on his current circumstance. Critique. You critique. Oh, maybe it changes each time. Rorm is very pleased. You look perfect. Warm is looking for his next big project. Howdy. Golly, this place sure is dead. All the monsters are all quiet and lurking. That's not like monsters at all. Don't let this ruin your impression of the underground. We'll leave this stump behind soon enough. Can I look at this? There appears to be a drawing of a cat scribbled on it. Does this make it a caterpillar? Nice. Nice. Ooh, this again. We basically just made a giant U. Oh, it's getting darker. I wonder, does it get brighter if I go back up? Oh no. Hello. A bat. Decibat makes its presence known. Oh, I like the sprite work on the animation of the flapping wings. It's nice. Okay. Kind of a jam. Check. Attack 4, defense 5. Missing his quiet solitude. Don't move, don't make a sound. Hush, hush. Okay. Do I not move? Yeah, blue attacks. Decibat is not enjoying the music. I am. Ooh. Watch. You watch Decibat in silence. He seems to appreciate it. Move in silence. Hush, hush. Oh. I didn't give myself enough room to move. Decibat looks slightly more at ease. To watch again? Watch it in silence? Again, same, same. Whispers only, please. Hush, hush. Oh. I moved. I sure heard that, but I don't want to hear it again, okay? Oh, nice. Retry. Oh, it lets you just retry into the fight. That's nice. That's a nice quality of life improvement. All right, first one. Just silently watching. Alright, I gave myself enough room to move there. Gives you a nod of approval. Let's watch again, and then it's gonna be... There we go. Decibat is enjoying the silence. Oh, he look at it. Look at the little happy face. You hear that? No good. Oh shit. Oh god, it's like the little logo going across the TV screen. I like the music lowered. Decibat is being lulled to sleep. Maybe it gets lower as they get tireder? Sweet silence. Decibat is ready to return to sleep. Oh. I declare you an honorary sentinel of silence. I trust you to keep peace and order here. I know I didn't comment on there was a double H here the other time as well. I thought it was a typo. But no, I think it might be on purpose. I shall go conquer new lands in the name of quiet. This is a very high honor, so keep it hush hush. Nice. Hello. Howdy. You seem to be doing well. Only 3 deaths. See? Aren't you glad you have me around? It's great to be such a needed friend. Nice. Oh, that's such a nice little screen. I wonder if, like the original Undertale, this game took cues from it and will change this screen depending on what else happens in the game. All right, let's continue. Crispy Scroll is looking for someone to talk to. Check. Attack 4, defense 3. Looking for someone who can match his enthusiasm. Don't go tsundere on me now. Oh shit. Crispy Squirrel can't decide what genre to roleplay. Alright. Transform. Let's go along. You and Crispy Squirrel perform a magical transformation sequence. Ah! Oh, I'm not fast. I'm not fast at all. Alright. Can't believe that just happened. Okay. Yell. You join Crispy Squirrel in his excited yelling. Wait, do you speak fluent reference? No. Okay. But Crispy Squirrel is 50% powered up. Alright, so we probably have to do judge? You give Crispy Squirrel a judgmental look. He seems offended. Uh-oh. Hey, I don't judge your... Well, maybe you should. Maybe you should. Yes. Crispy Squirrel is talking in circles. Let's yell again. Same dialogue, same... Oh. Oh. Probably should have moved. 50% powered up. Very sour, recovered 7 HP. There we go. So maybe we could transform again? What? Transform twice and that's it? You and Crispy Squirrel perform a magical transformation sequence. Ah! Alright. Crispy Squirrel can't believe that just happened. That just happened. Do I yell again? Wait. Maybe I have to do something oh. Probably should continue moving while I speak. 50% powered up. I have to do it again. Don't die. Please don't die. Yeah, because he's moving more. I can feel the power coursing through my ribbons. There we go. 100% has reached Super Crispy Mode 2K. Yeah. Oh, that's a cute little spiral eyes. I really like that. Let's go back. What? Not happy with your death tally? No. Haven't you ever heard the phrase, don't shoot the messenger? I'm gonna do it anyway. Look, we're not going to four deaths. I mean, we will. But I don't want to. Oh, is that a reset? Oh, it's a... Okay. Probably have to make them all light? There we go. Okay, that opened to the right, so... Ooh. You jostle the gate. It doesn't budge. Oop. No. No. I have PTSD, I can't do it. Oh. That's like a blanket? Oh, yeah. I didn't want to immediately go in. I just wanted to see. Okay. Oh, the crystal sound effect music. It very much has cave vibes. Although technically the entire underground isn't a cave, you know? Oh, it's dark. I seem to recall what I once saw so often. Memory. Oh, logs. What I remembered, it seems, is now forgotten. So then never mind, I guess. Yeah. Forgotten memory. It's a stray feather. Take it? Yes. You got a stray feather. Feather. Armor. Defense 2. An old forgotten feather. It needs a good preening. Oh, the feather goes in the hat. It gives you a proud feeling. Yeah, I like that. A 2. I mean, it looks like a 2, right? And there was also that one that looked like an S. Please don't tell me there's some kind of secret code. I don't want to backtrack. I don't want to do that. Don't. Please. That's just me seeing things. Okay. Oh. Hello again. I probably shouldn't interact with them because they like silence. He is sound asleep. Maybe you shouldn't disturb him. Yeah, that's what I just said. You know, I had to know. Oh. Ah. I don't know who you are, but I ask you. Please leave. I mean, that's technically what I'm trying to do. Also, that makes me think that this is progression. You know, there's a thing about Undertale. Part of how it was made was that to the right was always the way forward. So that's why I assume this way. Ah. You notice a dark path beyond the rocks, but you can't squeeze past them. Does that mean I will eventually? But anyway, when it comes to finding my way forward, that's why I try to go up or other directions first. Because I just assume to the right is the progression. And you know, I want to find all the little secrets. But yeah. Is this? Oh, corn. There's a corn on the cob. All right. That's good. Let's go down first. Yeah, I've been here before, right? Oh, look, one. That's a one. Or it looks... Oh, no, I definitely have not been in this area. Don't step on the flat. Okay. Well. Oh, look, a little face. There's a corn dog hiding amongst the corn cobs. Yes. Obtain corn dog. Restores 12 HP. A genuine corn dog with soft, fluffy ears. That's cute. A pile of crates all containing corn. You're getting tired of the stuff. Ah, it's fine. Because I remember someone planted that for somebody. Make them happier. Ah, this is the other side. I remember the hooded figure was monologuing here. And then I died 3 times. All right, this leads to an upper path, and yeah. Hello. Howdy. Not too far now. Just gotta deal with that downer. Then you're out of the ruins. See you on the other side, pal. Okay. Property of Dalv. Vlad? That monster in the cloak. No trespassers. Dalv, Vlad, Vault, Davil, Ladv. I don't remember if I said that already. Ooh. Water. You're still following me. I thought I made it clear that I want to be left alone. I don't understand. You look just like them. Is this some sort of haunting, or have you come to finish the job? Retreating here wasn't enough, so you hunted me down, right? What? And I was just starting to accept my reality, the cruelty. Oh, you just ignored me. Whatever I did to you that day was not my intention. I was only... Never mind, words aren't enough. I don't want to fight anybody, but you've invaded my home. The exit is locked and you can't stay here. I will not allow it. Purple? Purple. Looks like a vampire. Oh, like the bat. Like a vampire. Only one thing to do. Oh. Dalv musters his fighting spirit. Ooh. Check. Attack 6, defense 4. Wants to be left alone. I don't suppose you can leave the way you entered, could you? No. That would be easier for the both of us. Oh god. Dalv takes a break to brush off his cloak. Hey, what's up, pal? Does not seem to value communication. Where did you come from, anyway? There aren't any accessible entrances. Oh. Dalv seems to be dreading his next attack. Dalv doesn't notice your offer of goodwill. Okay, all I know is that somehow you found me. Sorry to make things difficult, but I'm not cowering away this time. Uh-oh. Dalv seems to be dreading his next attack. Okay, You now know why it was discarded. The other monsters, did you pester them as well? Not that I care much to keep up their activity. Oh. Oh god, it's faster. Dalv assumes an intimidating facade. This region of the ruins is my home, and my home has rules. The residents understand that. Oh, no, 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 please. No, I hate moving stuff. You may be like, oh, wait, last time I checked, no one likes a fried human. Get back out there. Retry. You may be like, wait, but you should have just stayed still. You ran into it, and I want to inform you, I am the type of person to freak out and move into stuff whenever it's a cramped space. I've actually crashed my bike like that before. Dalv seems to be in conflict with his more humane side. Dalv takes a break to brush off his cloak. All right. This region of the ruins is my home, and my home has rules. The residents understand that. Oh, wrong way. Please, please. All right. Dalv takes a break to brush off his cloak. Oh my god. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oops. Misclick. But it seems as if you never got the memo. That, or you're purposely ignoring my wishes. Uh-oh. What are you doing? No. Oh. Alright, Jesus. Dalv assumes an intimidating facade. Corn dog. You scarf down the corn dog. You can't help but feel bad for doing it. What's with that sad face? Don't you understand? Don't you remember me? Dalv seems to be in conflict with his more humane side. I know you aren't a phantom, but could it be that? No, it isn't even possible. Dalv seems to be in conflict with his more humane side. You look so helpless, different. But is it a front? Oh no, not this. There we go. Dalv takes a break to brush off his cloak. No, you aren't trying to hurt me. You aren't who I believed you to be, are you? How could I be so foolish? Yeah. I apologize, I truly do. This got out of hand. I don't know how I can make things right now. I just finish the battle. That's how. Dalv looks unsure of what to do. Oh, we can handshake. Dalv accepts your offer of goodwill. You want me to shake your hand? Even after I wrongfully attacked you? But that is a sign of friendship. You're human, right? Is it the same where you come from? I'm not sure. I did never expect to meet another human, let alone befriend them. Don't get me wrong, I'd love to have a friend. I mean, I think I don't really remember what that entails. I guess I'll give it a shot if you will. Dalv looks unsure of what to do. You won. He really is unsure. What do friends do, actually? Do you want to, see my house or something? I have to go there anyway, so I guess stop by if you have time. Nice. Cool. Oh. I have to, fix something in the other room. Sit down, get comfortable, take your shoes off. Actually, please leave them on. The floors are a bit dirty. I haven't swept since this morning. Oh. All right, I know you're probably eager to get going, but feel free to stay as long as you'd like. Interesting. A small table for one sits in the corner. You can't help but notice its fine craftsmanship. I don't exactly have a huge selection of food. I don't get out much. Oh wait, I have some leftovers you can take with you. I hope you like it. I made it for my birthday. Sponge cake is my favorite. It's a sponge covered in frosting. Yeah, I'll take it. Sorry I didn't invite you. It was last week. You can come next year. Alright, the wardrobe. It's an intimidating looking wardrobe. Open it? Yeah. There is a balloon floating slowly inside. It has a cute little happy face drawn on it. Hey, would you mind giving Pops his space? He likes the dark. You wave goodbye to Pops before closing the door again. You like these? Or like those? Those are my projects. I sometimes try to write books, like for kids and stuff. The table is covered in colorful pencils and pages strewn with cute pictures. I sometimes kind of forget what color things are outside this place, so I just make them up. I think the kids will find it more interesting like that anyway. It might not be as educational though. It's a flower pot full of dirt. That's my turnip plant. He should be sprouting up any day now. He's really taking his time. But I don't rush him. Are you ready to leave? No. Alright, take as long as you like. Corn. I wonder, did Dalv plant the cornfield? Oh no. It was planted for him, probably. Someone made that for me a while back. It's a single corn from the cornfield out in the ruins. I started that field from one piece of corn. Before I closed off the door to Snowden, something happened. I kept finding corn sitting on my doorstep. Every morning it was just there. I didn't know who was leaving it, but somehow I thought they were my friend. I always wanted to pay their kind deeds, but I never could think of anything to leave in return. And one day they just stopped showing up. That's when I decided to hide away. But I planted the last cob of the corn I had down here. It's taken to the environment surprisingly well. I always found it rather surprising. Or inspiring, sorry. Be careful with that. That broom has been like my best friend. I never thought he'd be replaced by a real friend. It's a little table with a built-in drawer. It seems to be locked. Oh. Let's look at something else, okay? Are you ready to leave?
Yes.
If that's what you want, I'll lead the way. Oh. What a weird shaped house. Well, here we are. Thank you. For everything. You have really helped me out. Because of this, I'm leaving this place. I'm tired of being alone. It'll take a few days to pack up. But I think I'm ready to give the underground another shot. I have so much creativity I've been storing up. I'm finally ready to let my talent show. I can publish my novel, have an organ concert, might even make another friend. What a world it would be if I had two whole friends. I said. I'll go around and place corn on every doorstep. Everyone needs a little corn in their life. I've eaten corn every- okay. Doing moderately okay, alright. So much to learn, so much to teach. I'm very excited. Oops, there I go again with my rambling. Let's get you out of here. Oh. It seems the exit is blocked off. Let's see. I'm just gonna, yep. Just rip that off. There we go, you're all set. Oh, before I forget, I never asked you for your name. mining for me, and there's only one option. Clover. Clover, what a nice name. Well, Clover, thank you so much. See you later, friend. And I never saw him again. Oh. Oh, hey. Nice. The original text of the sign was crossed out. Now it reads entry forbidden in blue crayon. It's got a little swirl. And a heart? Oh. Oh, it's a shadow. Oh. Howdy. Congratulations on being rid of those old ruins for good. You couldn't even go back if you wanted to now. Oh. Isn't the thought of fresh air exciting? Well, don't get ahead of yourself. You're still in the underground. We won't be anywhere near your fancy surface air for a while. Now, let's get moving before my petals freeze. Hop to it, bud. Actually, what was your name again? It isn't Bud. It's Gun Hat. I so badly want to say that's right, but it's Clover. Clover. Nice name there. I thought I was the only flower around here. Well then, Clover. That's cute. Let's get move on. I'll see you up ahead, hopefully somewhere warmer. Yeah. Hey, pal. What are you wasting time here for? New area a little scary for? Yes. Always. Come on, you can do it. I doubt you'll even need a save. It's just snow, ice, monsters, and possible risk of frostbite. Nothing to it, pal. Now get out there. Also, the Delta rune is right there. There appears to be something interesting on this rock. Touch it? Yes. It was just some dirt in the snow. You wipe off your hand on a suspicious carving in the rock face. Yeah. Wait, what do you mean there's a sprint button? Oh my god. And that's part one, The Ruins, completed. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. Alright, until next time, I'll see you in episode 2.